that he was a player when he was younger.
Robin's definitely been in his share of bowling leagues.
I've bowled 5-10 for 10 years. Yeah, it could be scary, I think. Especially if my team's counting on me.
You're able to prove it.
I'm setting the bar pretty low right now. I didn't pick the biggest shoes available, though.
I heard Iggy's a very good bowler.
I think he's got his own ball and, like, you know, that type of stuff.
Yeah, I was in the bowling league, I think, around 8, 9, and 10.
Yeah, I loved it. It was a good time.
I bet you Christian Drusilius would be very good at it. You know, he's talented. He's got tiny hands.
Well, many of the players were busy showing off their bowling skills. Things weren't going as smoothly for the rest of us.
Whoa, you're throwing me off here.
I was terrible at it. 94 big ones.
Did you break 100?
I did, by one.
How did you girls do? I didn't do very well. No. She did good.
Hey, Jamie, that's the important part.
I think I did best of any of the girls.
At the end of the night, Robin Regeer came out on top with an impressive score.
It's a 260. That's not too shabby.
Very lucky. Maybe a little bit of pressure. Jamie Lundmark was right beside me, bowled with 227, and was around to heckle me the last couple frames, and maybe just brought out the best in me.
Trent Kovas, who beat Iggy at a bowl off.
I can't even beat him.
And Matt Lombardi took home the prize for most gutter balls. 23 gutter balls. How did that happen?
I don't know, it's pretty brutal. I was way better than 23 gutter balls. 23 gutter balls. I think I picked up the win, didn't I? That's embarrassing. I won a Rhett Warner jersey, so I'm pretty proud of that.
But the true winners were the kids. Retro's Bowlerama raised $20,000 for Kids Sport Calgary.
This is the third year we've done it, and it was another amazing night, I think, for young kids being able to play sports, develop some pretty good character in children, and otherwise without kids sport they might not be able to be involved. It teaches you about self-confidence and life skills and teamwork, and it's just such an amazing opportunity for kids to get involved in
that too, and dress up in Dorothy bowling shirts and big shoes.